Why do they even have that lever? Ah, well, I guess that is why this area exists. Somebody decided to move their cart between it and then.
Lord have mercy on their souls.
Why didn't I use a power attack when I had double damage? Whatever. Inside the square, we're
stuck. Quickly, we must find another gate.
Well, that sucks for those guys. They just died trying to defend a broken gate. Yeah, I'll get right back to you guys. Got something important to be do. Didn't we already get that? What? These guys are going down pretty fast now that I got the double damage. Pretty nice. Wow, allies are dropping like flies now. Have you guys ever needed to actually fight before? I'm pretty sure the Templars were, you know, half decent at fighting. I mean, it's not like they took Jerusalem or anything. Oh, there's some supplies.
Thank God you came in time. We lost some good men back there.
Get a grip on yourself, soldier. We have a mission.
We are good. I just picture him standing there slapping the Templar right in the face. Get a hold of yourself, man. Should get a little closer to him. No, really? Are they?
Halt, Templar! You're after the trebuchet, aren't you? We'll join forces with you.
Great. How do things stand?
The trebuchet is well protected. Archers, guards, and patrols are readying themselves behind the gate.
Can we create a diversion?
Maybe. There's a back alley to the right which leads to the trebuchet from the east.
Sounds perfect. We will take that route. Once we engage the scorpions, you must attack.
That's some really stupid air, by the way. Ah, of course, those two are facing each other. Get up. Not him. Damn it. Whatever. Yes, game. I think by this point I know how to break a damn shield. Thanks for the reminder and everything, but I think I'm good. It doesn't look like there's any enemies nearby. Well, that was hard to find.
When we first...
Aw, it was doing so good, too. I know it doesn't look like a freeze for you guys, so if you hear me whining about a freeze, just humor me and assume that there is one. Once again, we could have just taken out everybody with the damn trebuchet, but nope. Was not meant to be. Hurry up and pass by. Oh, come on.
We have been
spotted. Now it's going to get messy.
You die? Damn, double damage, and these guys are still taking forever. you seriously die to this guy, then you're terrible.
Last, the trebuchet is ours.
I hope sacrificing so many was worth it. Let's use the trebuchet to clear a path to the Scorpion's well.
You must destroy the two roadblocks ahead. We'll stay and guard the trebuchet. We cannot risk the enemy taking it.
Can you help us somehow?
We could fire some shots near you to help you during the fight. You must watch it, though. Try not to get hit.
Huh. Let's go, Marie. It's up to us now.
Hopefully they don't nail us. That would kind of suck. Friendly fire by trebuchet. It's like getting hit by a tank. So yeah, you guys wanna... Not like they could've just shot the damn roadblock with a trebuchet. Sound like there's a gigantic stone being hurled through the air. Where in the hell do I go? Okay, do I actually have to fire the shots at the... Wow, really? I have to fire the shots at these things, but they're gonna be covering me. Why can't they just shoot them? Yay. Moving on through. Another long lag spike. Sorry, just swinging into the wall. Either my video card drivers are absolutely horrible with this game and just constantly freeze, or it just really does not like this level. I am getting those freezes all the time. What's down here? Very clever. Okay, archers, you are dead. Will you die?
I saw a chest behind those crates.
Treasure chest, huh? I don't know if there's any set pieces in here, but what the look. There is Scarlet Rose Corset, which gives me a bit. See anything in here? No, Marauder's Camp comes later. Never, I very seriously doubt I'm ever gonna get the Royal Shield. Alright, this is the Desert Town. And the Golden Bee Sting Daggers, which is what we're gonna get for her. Also in this level, apparently.
Defend yourself.
On target. This game does have an annoying habit of targeting the wrong person, even if you're holding the arrow keys in their direction. Kinda sad that we don't have Roland anymore. Playing with him was actually really fun. Like when we had to have that duel as him. Nice shot, a-hole, you missed.
To battle.
Oh, targeting the wrong people. Get the guys with the shields. I think they would take priority. And how does this guy have two shields after I broke apart his shield? Two swords after I broke apart his shield. There we go. Woo, man. This is going to be an annoying episode for you guys with me just warping all over the place. Well, on my screen, you're just going to see me swinging like a retard into walls. So, sorry in advance for that, guys. Not intentionally doing it because I'm stupid or anything. I'm doing it because my video card is stupid. And this game seems to... It especially seems to disagree with me playing this game. Sneaking into that. I'm going to guess that not even my computer wants to play this game. Not to say this game's bad or anything, but come on. You guys have seen me play. I can't honestly say that I'd rather play this over something like Deus Ex or something. That still isn't too bad. Huh. Anything up here for us? No. Too bad, that would have been a perfect hiding spot. Alright, pull the lever. You know, I'm surprised they can actually see this far into the city from the trebuchet. Now that was a good shot. Why can't we get more of those? Why can't we jump over that wall so we can snap those guys next? Lame. You guys are terrible. If they could just call one shot down on these guys and break their shields for me, then that would be the best. And I would actually be glad that I saved these guys, other than just a small experience bonus. We did get that, right? Yes, we did. Moving right on through. It's a pretty nice looking sky. Even though it's completely painted.
Victory will be ours.
Did she knock him down with a throwing dagger? Also got a nice being able to take down the archers in two shots. Ah, crap. Really not the place that I wanted to have a lag spike at. When I'm surrounded by people getting hit. There we go. There we go. I honestly have no idea why I am freezing like that. It's kind of annoying. It's not like FPS lag on my part. I'm pretty sure it's just the drivers or the game or something. Did they now? I always want to charge up a shot.
They saw us.
They always have to send the guy without the shield coming at me. Oh, come on! Could your aim be any worse? I mean, I understand you're aiming from a trebuchet that's... Who knows how far away, but still, you could at least try to help us out. It's not like I can really lure them in there either, because there's no time. Did they just kill that archer? If they seriously just kill that archer, then all they're missing is just completely made up for. And that archer was pissing me off. Oh, that was actually kind of cool.
that was about it. Who was their leader, I wonder?
I doubt we will ever know. The gang has been broken, though.
And we have enough water. I could take a bath.
We must continue our journey. We have no time to lose.
What? No bath?
The Grail is important. We have to go.
You've never traveled with a girl before, have you?
Well...
Knew it. I'm still taking a bath, you know.
European marauders have made camp on the way to the summit of the Temple of the Nine. Was this purely by chance? Had they no idea how close they were to the greatest treasure in this sinful world? There was no other way. We had to sneak or fight our way through them in order to reach our goal. Marie, the secret temple should be behind that ridge. Wait, who are those people?
An armed band of some sort. They look Christian.
They must be either mercenaries or marauders.
Okay. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. See you next time.
Avoid them.
We have no choice. We'll pass right by their camp.